you for breakfast.
Thank you. Sal?
What are you doing here?
All right, great. I'm working myself into an early grave with this pickaxe here.
Where's your alembic?
In the old tunnel that I live in.
I'll... Well, I've actually already got one.
Let's have a look.
Here.
Oh!
You can have it.
It won't take me long. Right, now you've got the tincture, so I'll... Oh, no.
Came here by boat, did you?
How did you know that?
D'Artagnan has cut off the bridge to the north, so if you can't swim across the Silver Lake, a boat is the only possibility.
You don't look like an ordinary traveler. Who are you?
My name is Zyra. I specialize in old ruins.
You're a specialist in ruins. So have you heard anything about an old temple here in the mountains?
You're looking for an old temple? How exciting! Tell me more. Yeah?
In the castle in Silver Lake, there's an old archive. Maybe I can find out more about the temple there.
Well, you'll have to think about how you're going to get past the brigands. Otherwise, you won't get to Silver Lake.
I know. I don't know much myself, but...
The paladins?
Yes. The paladins want it, and I'm going to stop them from getting it.
So you're fighting for the king of Sitarif?
No. I fight for no king. I want to avenge my friends who were murdered by Robar's men.
I'm sorry about your friends, but be careful.
I've had enough now.
I've got the mead.
Ah, good for something you are.
So, any...
Take a keg of mead. Go to the guards at the entrance of the brigands' camp and ask them if they'll let you through.
You think that'll work?
Not really, but they'll nick the mead from you and drink it themselves. Spike it with a few iron bullets. That'll rob them of their free will.
Sounds good.
You in? We've already got a keg of mead.
Where can I get iron bullets?
Go to the old mine.
I do this.
Look at him.
Thank you.
you again. Well?
Here the...
So, take the barrel and go to the guard at the brigand.
What?
Wait until the mushrooms take effect, and the brigands will be stripped of their free will.
Hello there.
What are you doing around here anyway?
My guild sent me here to keep an eye on the coast, in case the Myrtanians come ashore.
Which guild do you belong to?
To the Rangers in the Valley of Blood, if they still exist, that is.
What do you mean?
When I was sent here, a large part of my guild had joined Lord Gawain to meet the Myrtanians in the Gorge of Thorniara. Just before D'Artan occupied the bridge, I heard that the Myrtanians had taken the gorge. That means no good news about my guild.
Oi, hey! There's one!
Stay where you are, boy! You're not getting through here!
What are you doing here?
Listen up, matey! I ain't in the mood to yap!
Oi! The bridge is closed!
I thought you'd let me through if I gave you a keg of mead.
You've got mead? Hand it over.
Can I pass by then?
Sure you can, if the mead tastes good.
I won't give you the entire barrel, but I'll let you try it.
You give Hugh lad some of the mead, but not me! I don't think that's gonna get you over the bridge.
Okay, sorry. Here, have a sip.
Do I know you?
Tell your friends in there to open the gate.
What? Oh, the gate. Oi! Open the gate!
Are you one of D'Artan's men?
No, I've just put an end to D'Artan.
So I can finally cross the bridge.
Don't mention it. I only did what was necessary to finally reach Silverlake.
Silverlake,
What do you mean, problem?
Well, if you want to get to Silverlake from here, you'll need to go through the Valley of Blood.
Who can I get one from?
You'll need to talk to the Baron directly.
Where do I find the Baron?
In the Citadel, in the heart of Stuart.
I'd like to...
do you in! Here comes the witch.
I don't know you.
I'm from Fesha and need the Baron's permission to travel to Silverlake.
You'll be waiting a long time then.
Why?
The Baron ain't got no time for little things like that. His brother Hurton and his sister Leuven have betrayed Stuart to the doomed King of Matana.
Taroba, is the city in danger?
If we can't get the shackles on the traitor soon, it will be.
That's good to hear. The doomed King has my home on his conscience. Listen, can I give it a try with the Baron anyway? Maybe I can help.
All right then, into the city with you, stranger.
How do...
Just keep going up the steps, stranger.
Yes? Do you want to be initiated into the secrets of alchemy?
Can't do any harm.
Excellent. I sent help. He should be used. I need...
Oh, excellent. I will...
I sent the idiot...